Welcome back to The Apprentice, where the contestants wait for Lord Sugar to give them their next task.
Yo, where's Lord Sugar at, man? Oh, my man said 3 o'clock, he ain't even here yet. Oh, here he is, here he is.
Oi, hurry up, man!
Good morning.
Good morning, Lord Sugar.
Right, okay. Man, don't need to say sorry I'm late, you know.
I know, man. Jolting. Imagine it was one of us.
That's what I'm saying, bro. That's what I'm saying.
So for your next task, you'll be setting up your very own urban gardening business. Now, to get you started, I've laid on a corporate client and you'll be hitting the streets offering a mobile gardening service. The team that makes the most profit will win, and on the losing team, at least one of you will be fired. So, time for you to show me what you can do. Hint, hint.
The teams then regroup to discuss the task.
Hi everyone, I'd just like to put myself up to project manager's task. I feel like this is something that I've been doing for a long time. Also, project manager alongside Daniel is absolutely excellent in this field. So I'll let him carry on from here.
First things first, let's get out on the streets, start giving out some samples. We can build up a good rep, and the customers will keep coming back for more. It's as simple as that.
Yeah, excellent. I agree, Daryl. One thing I will add though is that the best way to maximise profits is to have zero overheads. So, with that being said, let's raid this crop.
Yeah, get your bellies on. No face, no case.
Yeah, trust me, I ain't trying to catch another truck. Yo, Karen, you shook?
Yo, fuck all the land team, let's go, man.
Trust me, you want to win this shit or not, man? Are you Cody? Bring your blazing squad looking ass, man.
They rolled out in their blacked out whips and continued to hit the strips. With the task now over, it was time to face Lord Sugar in the boardroom.
Lord Sugar is ready for you now.
There he is. Okay.
We set out on this, I suppose, for want of a better word, urban gardening task. Daniel, I suggested you are the project manager. You obviously are. So tell me about this corporate deal then.
So originally, she did want to buy just a drawer, but I talked her up to an ounce.
So you talked her up then?
Absolutely, yeah.
She agreed on that?
Yeah, she agreed on that, and then in return...
Oh, she didn't agree on that. She said, if I am wowed,
yeah,
completely wild, I will pay that. And you said to her, it will be a magical garden.
Listen, Karen, the crop got raided. The feds come in and took everything. So we had to give her what we had left. So if it's a draw, then it's a draw.
Don't overpromise and don't underdeliver, I think was your motto, is that right? Yep. Wow, you're leading with your chin now, right? Yeah, you're leading with your chin.
Leading with my chin. Chin you.
Shopping, is that right? You spent quite a bit of money, I think.
I was just focusing on that.
No, listen, I said let's raid the crop for maximum profits, and that's what we did. We got that done. I did my job. I did my job.
Yes, in gardening terms, it was the biggest attempt of robbery since Hatton Garden.
Well, no attempt. Me and Daniel got that done for real. Ran up in there, yo.
I mean, it was ridiculous the price that you charged for that amount of work.
Listen, Lord Sugar, with all due respect, there's a drought out here, you get me? We can charge whatever the hell we like because we're the only ones with the work. Simple.
Yeah, from what I heard. She didn't like the idea of putting grass on top of the bar.
Yeah, the look of it, she just didn't think it was practical.
Whoa, okay. No, I'm not having that, Ain't nobody been Amsterdam, huh? Grass, weed, hash, all over the cafes and bars. What are you on about? Listen, Big Shugs, when I gave her the spliff, yeah, just to taste the flavours, she couldn't stop smoking the tincture.
And says,
Did she say wow? She did say wow.
That was her first impression.
Listen, just read out how much we sold. Just read out how much we sold, man.
The total amount taken on the mobile team.
Collaborative managed mobile sales totaling £500,342.08.
Well, you won. So I'm sending you to
Winston Green Prison. The two will serve a maximum of 10 years for boldly selling marijuana on the TV show Apprentice, in which they achieved a record number of sales. Lord Sugar has taken their business plan to set up marijuana cafes all across the United States. Now on with the sports.